She's a beautiful dog. She's a puppy at heart. She's still 5 months and she has a lot of that puppy energy that we're going to be working through. But really attentive so far to what I've been telling her. She's going to be a great candidate for our 2-week board trade. Some of her biggest problems are pulling really hard at the leash to get to dogs. So if she's on a leash and there's another dog in the environment, she's pulling hard and barking, reacting heavily to that dog, trying to go and play with him, saying, hey, take me off this leash, take me off this leash. But we're going to be working through a ton of that, having her off-leash healing by the end of the 2 weeks. Let's see what she knows so far in basic obedience. She's really solid on the sit command. But come, come, come. Come, I can say this all day, she's not gonna get to me. So we're gonna be working through that command heavily with her. We want a really solid recall. So that's the first command that we teach her at off leash. Place, place. She's looking at me like, what are you trying to say to me? Place, place, down, down, down. Doesn't have any of the basic obedience locked down, so we're gonna really solidify those basic obedience commands. And then start working on some of those other reactivity issues, like her barking at other dogs, not paying attention in an environment with heavy distraction. So, catch us back in 2 weeks for the results. Great! Good girl, Hazel, that's a good.
To be